This is Catalin. The top three trends in fitness for classes and personal training worldwide are high-intensity interval training, bodyweight exercises, and simply being strong. If you're a martial arts gym or school, you must incorporate strength training. There are several clever ways to accomplish this. And if you want to keep up with the current trends in fitness and compete with gyms, boxes, and health clubs, you need to remain innovative. New client and member retention is 100% tied to your ability to keep their health, fitness, and martial arts fix fulfilled. Don't miss my classes at RevGear University. All attendees will also receive my book, Weight Training for Martial Arts. My goal is to provide you with skill sets, ideas, and confidence to successfully build strength training into your existing programs. I will give you a breakdown of the science behind these top trends, and you will leave with class templates and programs that can be inserted into any combat sports or traditional martial arts curriculum. Reach out to RevGearUniversity.com to register and see our convention dates.